Right, in economics, we have three methods of calculating GDP: the income method, production method, and expenditure method. Now, it doesn't matter which method we use to calculate GDP. Each method will give us the same answer. Now, I want to use Caden and Jaden in this example to show you that income is equal to expenditure and equal to production. Right, so we start the example with Caden. Caden has how much? Let's see. So Caden has 1,000 rands. He wants to buy a mic from Jaden. So that's the mic, hybrid C1. So the price of that mic is 1,000, right? So Caden, I want you to buy the mic from Jaden. Right. Okay. So we see an exchange. That's a transaction. So Caden bought the mic. So let's ask three questions here. How much did Caden spend? Okay, so Caden spent 1,000. You saw that. And the next question is, how much did Jaden get? Jaden got 1,000. The third question is, how much is the mic worth? The mic is worth 1,000. So expenditure, which is what Caden spent, is 1,000. Income, which is what Jaden got, it's 1,000. And production, which is the product that was bought, the process of making that product is 1,000 rands. So that's why that product is being bought for 1,000. So as you can see there, income is equal to production and equal to expenditure. Caden spent 1,000. Jaden got 1,000. The product is worth 1,000. So it doesn't matter which method of calculating GDP we use. We use the income method, we get 1,000. We use the expenditure method, we get 1,000. And we use the production method, we get 1,000. Comment down below and ask me if you don't understand. Thank you. As always, subscribe to the channel.